welcome to another yoga video, and the dogs are still with me because they don't know what else to do. I got my notebook and handed in the notebook, and we're gonna get some we're gonna do some yoga poses today. As you can see, we're gonna start with cobra, what I call it, a cobra extension. I'll probably say none of these right, but you're gonna lay down on the dirty ground, but good thing I swept today, and we're gonna go right here. And we're just gonna lift. Oh, that already feels good. And breathe. It's not bad. We're gonna hold it for 30 seconds.
Memories die out too hard.
We are going to get in this pose. You're gonna make sure that your feet are flat, but see, I am so uncomfortable. Doing both. Kind of get your heart rate going. With the warrior pose, you're going to have your back leg facing to the side, front leg facing forward. And you're going to lunge. Look for it, couch surface. Make sure you're up high, have that chest up. I'm not a professional again. I'm not doing this for a living. Just trying something new to make my life more relaxing, stress-free, and just keep it already. Again, put that leg forward, just leg to the side, and slightly pin that first leg. Try to keep your stomach in. I'm not belly out too much. You want to try to keep your belly in the whole time. Exhale. You're just gonna arch your back and try to it's kind of like you're pushing away from you, but you're holding on. So you're trying to just lean back as far as you can, but you don't want to lift that up. You just want to keep everything same. And breathe in. And out. Breathe in. Then up top, exhale to go further.
So if you want something to hold on, so gotta find it first. But here I am. Cause I've been laying under palm trees waiting for the summer.
No wind, there's no wind to go. And exhale. Cause I am happy. We are going to be like this. Reach out. Easy, because I did 15 on both sides, so if you don't want to do, you know, 30 seconds or whatever, at least focus for 15 per side. That really targeted my butt very much, and I feel it right here tightening. So, yeah, you guys are doing really good. Okay, this is windshield wipers. Man, everybody should know these. So, we're going to go down. Make sure the camera can see it. Okay. You want to be like a seated position. Hands to the side. And exhale. Inhale to bring in. Okay. We're gonna do scissors. Okay. So we're gonna have our legs up. It doesn't matter if you don't have your legs straight. Just up. Wait, I think it's an exhale. Exhale to cross. So inhale. Sure did. I love doing yoga every single day. It's actually helped me keep my posture straight, and it's helped me lose a couple of inches and stuff. I won't seriously know how much I lost until I go back home, and we're going back home Friday night, and I'm gonna film that whole vlog because it's gonna be a nighttime vlog. Literally, I'm gonna drive all night pretty much, but Josh is gonna try to drive most of the way so I can drive from Dallas, Texas home, because I know my way from Dallas to home. So, we are gonna have a fun weekend this weekend, and this is gonna help before the trip, because I know when we go on driving trips, I eat nothing but gas station food or truck stop food, and there's always like nachos or hot dogs or something like that.
The dogs are going crazy because the AC stopped, but let me show you how much it floods here without the dogs trying to escape on me. Stop! It's me! But here's how much
runner away.
It's literally, stop, Wesson. Right here, it's all nice and dry. Over here, it's all wet.
And I don't know if you saw the man out there, but he's our maintenance man.
Have a nice day, and I hope this was very relaxing for y'all.